Christian.
And guys, Christian has certainly allowed his situation with Randy Orton to consume him. Christian is obsessed with the World Heavyweight Championship.
Okay, so what's wrong with that? He's going to get another World Championship opportunity against Randy Orton and Money in the Bank. So no matter what Christian's doing, it's working.
Let me tell you something, guys. Christian right now is one dangerous individual because he will do anything to get that title.
Ladies and gentlemen, WWE Money in the Bank is brought to you by Skittles. Wrestle the rainbow, taste the rainbow. And will the gold at the end of the rainbow for Christian be the World Heavyweight Championship in Chicago 2 weeks from Sunday? And how about Teddy Long accusing Christian of being involved in that Mark Henry music mishap? Christian had an airtight alibi that he was on the telephone with a friend of his. Where does Teddy Long get